If you have long 4C hair, you understand the only time you get to use a processing cap is when your hair is in a protective style. That's me. That's
You
me.
still exemplify the essence of Africa.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm serving y'all that real natural black girl realness today, cause yeah, these are my twists and they need a little TLC. So today I'm gonna be doing a hot oil treatment with this oil that I received from the company Curly AF by Angel Goffney. I'm gonna link all of her information down below. I'm gonna link her channel. Make sure you subscribe to her and check out her Etsy page with all of her oils. And she has some new butters coming out, so stay tuned for that. And I'm just gonna read off to y'all the ingredients of the oil and show y'all the packaging. So this is the bottle that it comes in, and the label is gorgeous. I love the rainbow curl on the front. It's Curly AF, and I got the one that's Keisha Cares, and the ingredients are coconut oil, extra virgin olive oil, Keisha Mia, fenugreek seeds, black castor oil, glycerin, vitamin E, MSM, biotin, and essential oils. I am going to do a hot oil treatment on my luscious twist today, and I'm going to be using my hot cap. And if you would like to also purchase a hot cap, I'll leave the link in the description box below as well. And yeah, we're just gonna get right into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna be using my little blow dryer because I couldn't find the bigger one. And for my hot cap, it just has this little end on the end, this little hole on the end. I'm just gonna put the blow dryer in there so that all the heat from the blow dryer can puff up the cap so that it warms the oil up on my scalp. And I'm also gonna be wearing a processing cap underneath it, just so everything is like neat and not dripping all over my back, because yeah, my oils tend to drip everywhere and then it just becomes a mess. So I'm just gonna be using a processing cap, and yeah, so I'm just gonna shake it up. Okay, so one thing that I like about this oil is that it smells amazing. Like, to me, it smells like syrup. And I'm already a snack, so why not add a little bit more extraness to me? You feel me? But yes, it smells so good. It doesn't smell like any other hair growth oil that probably smells like medicated or anything. It really does smell like syrup. Like, you're gonna be walking around smelling like a pancake. Like, oh, it smells so good. Okay, so I'm just gonna like massage that in before I put it all in. Yeah, I'm gonna put some on my hand and just work it through my twist. Yes. Yes. All right. If you have long 4C hair, you understand the only time you get to use a processing cap is when your hair is in a protective style. That's me. That's me. Now I'm just going to turn the blow dryer on, and I'm going to do this for about maybe 5-8 minutes just to make sure everything is steamed and the oil really penetrates my hair. Alright, so the good thing about this little dryer is that it's on a timer, so it was on here for about a good 6-7 minutes. And now I'm just going to take the cap off, and y'all know how I was talking about avoiding mess, you know, being natural, you always got to have something dripping down your neck. So yeah, I got a little bit of oil that dripped down my neck and like around my edges, but that's fine, you know, grow them sideburns. So yes, now I'm just gonna take this off. And yes, it still smells like syrup. Oh, I love feeling warm here. Like, yes. Oh. Now, this oil, hot oil treatment, my hair feels soft like already. Like, y'all see that bounce back? It feels like I just did a deep conditioning treatment on my hair. Like, and I get to smell like a snack. Yes.
Ugh. Moisturized hair is happy hair vibes.
Oh, yes, yes. So the brand Curly and Free by Angel has 4 different oils. And like I said, I'll link her Etsy account below. And these oils are Ayurvedic. So they have really good healing and growing properties. And yeah, she has a video all about her channel. I'll also link that video down below as well. But overall, I think this oil is great. I love the smell of it. And in just 5 minutes, my hair already feels softer and way more moisturized. And the thing I love about this oil is that it's thick. I cannot stand a thin oil that's just there just for show. My hair, my roots are deep. I am Kunta's direct descendant. I need something that's gonna get in there. So I think this oil did a good job of that. And I am very particular about what I put in my hair.
Oh hell no!
So that's what we do? We just come on in random times? Okay. Oh. Okay. So, yes. I would most definitely invest in this oil. And just another thanks to Angel for sending it to me and reaching out to me and wanting to collab with me with this oil. I will most definitely be using this again. And I do hot oil treatments every time I protective style or when I know that I'm going to keep it styling for a long time. And most definitely during the wintertime when I feel like my hair needs a little bit more time than usual. So yeah, if you want to get any of these oils and keep on lookout for her upcoming butters, I'll link everything down below. Make sure you go subscribe to her channel and as well as follow her social media. Thank you guys once again for tuning into my channel. If you want any more natural hair care videos, be sure to leave them in the comment section below. And share my videos with anybody else that you think that would like them. And don't forget to click the bell right there and just to get some notifications for when I post. Bye guys.